So what's next?
I believe that would be Waldo.
Can I please do this one?
Sorry, but you're not ready yet.
Yes, I am. I know that I'm capable of doing this if you let me.
Oh, please. You can't even count to a million.
Yes, I can.
Prove it. African-Americans across the United States. Its first celebration began around 1966. As we call celebration, Kwanzaa has seven principles that express positive ways to grow, improve, and develop the community. Each principle is identified in the light of seven candles. One candle is lit each day to represent a principle. There are gift exchanges and a feast that is attended by family and friends.